Hey guys, today I'm going to be swatching the Soft Matte Lip Creams from NYX. These are the 9 new shades that have been added to the collection. And I'll be swatching all 9 colors from lightest to darkest on my arm as well as on my lips. So let's get started. I'm going to put on a little bit of lip balm because my lips feel kind of dry, but I do think that this product looks best when it's worn alone because of its consistency. This first color is the lightest shade called Cairo, and it's a very nude color. It's very close to my skin tone, and like most matte nude lipsticks, it's a little bit difficult to wear because it does kind of emphasize dryness on your lips. I have to say, apart from this color, all of the other colors are some of my favorites to wear. This color is called Athens, and it's another nude color, but it leans more neutral. And for me, this is the perfect My Lips But Better color. So if you're going for a more natural look, this would be a great one. The consistency of these lip creams are pretty interesting because they almost feel mousse-like. They're very light and they dry to a very matte finish, and it doesn't feel like you have anything on your lips. This next color is one of my all-time favorites. I have worn this a few times in videos, and it's called Zurich. It's a pinky tone nude and it's perfect for every day, which is probably why I wear it most often. It works with a lot of my looks. The thing I love about these is the color pigmentation. It looks like you're wearing a lipstick, but it's just a lightweight matte finish lip cream. But with that said, it can be a little bit drying on your lips. This next shade is called Canes, and this is a really pretty mauvey pink color, and I love this because it's very wearable. This again is great for just a hint of color if you're going for a more natural look. And as we get into some of these darker colors, you guys are gonna really see the pigmentation on these. I love the color payoff from these. I think they're really easy to apply and work with. This next shade is called Ibiza, and it's a really fun and bright corally pink color. This is perfect for a bright pop of color on your lips. With some of these shades, I found it more helpful to build up the color layer by layer, and this will help intensify the color. This next shade is called Morocco, and it's a super vibrant orangey red, and I think this is so gorgeous on. I actually really do like the doe foot applicator on this because it really helps to disperse the color onto your lips, and I really utilize the edge of it to kind of perfect the application. I think this is a gorgeous red, especially for anyone who has more of a yellow undertone. And although it's really vibrant, I think it is still wearable for every day because it leans a little bit more on the orange side. This color is called Prague, and this is a really pretty blue-toned fuchsia plummy pink color. And again, I think this is a really fun pop of color, especially on a night out. I should also mention that some of these darker shades will leave a little bit of a tint on your lips once they've worn off. And I don't really find that these are particularly long-lasting, and they don't make any claims to be. Now we're getting into some of the darker vampy shades, and this is Copenhagen, which is a very deep vampy red. And as you can see here, the last shade I had on did leave a little bit of a stain on my lips. Also, at this point, I did stop putting on the lip balm. Even though my lips were getting pretty dry from all these swatches, these darker shades just seem to work a lot better on my bare lips. Last but not least, this is Transylvania, and it's very appropriately named because it is a very deep purpley plum color, and it is very intimidating from the packaging, but as you can see, it does apply more of a plummy burgundy shade. This does appear a little bit darker in person than compared to on camera, but I will say in the right setting, this would be a really gorgeous lip color to wear, perhaps on a night out or something. But I am all for bold lip colors, and I think this is a really unique color. So those are all 9 swatches for you guys, from lightest to darkest, and again, these are the newest colors added to the collection. And like I said, I love these lip creams. Some of these colors are my favorite to wear on a daily basis. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Let me know which ones were your favorites, or let me know what other reviews you want to see from me next. Come say hi to me on my Twitter or my Instagram. The links are below, and I will see you guys next time. Bye! I really